set fire to the hub. We drew the demodogs away, so El can close the gate. But now, for some insane reason, the Russians appear to be trying to reopen it, which just destroys everything we risked our lives for.
By we, you're including Lucas?
Yes, of course.
So all that shit you told me, Lucas was there?
Yeah.
My brother, Lucas Charles Sinclair?
Yes!
I don't believe you.
Wait, so you believe everything about L and the gate and the demodogs and the Mind Flayer, but you question your brother's involvement?
That's correct.
Makes total sense.
You need help with that?
No.
Well, I mean, it's taken a while, so...
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
All right, so if we don't find a more efficient method to stop these fans, we're never gonna find help. And your ice cream buddies are screwed.
Yeah, with that attitude they are, Jesus.
I'm just being realistic. I mean, we made it about 0.3 miles in 9 hours. Then we had to walk 3 hours down that tunnel, so I'd estimate 10 miles back to the elevator, which should take us approximately 12 and a half days.
Did you just do all of that in your head?
I'm good with numbers.
Holy shit, you're a nerd.
Come again?
You are a nerd.
Okay, you better take that back, nerd.
Can't put the truth back in the box.
But it's not the truth.
Let's examine the facts, shall we? Fact one, you're a math whiz, apparently.
That was a pretty straightforward equation.
Fact number two, you're a political junkie.
Just because I don't agree with communism as an ideology.
Fact number three, you love My Little Pony.
And what does My Little Pony have to do with this?
Let's recall the pony's latest adventure, shall we? The evil centaur demon Tyrek turns Applejack into a dragon at Midnight Castle, and then Megan and the other ponies have to use Moochick's magic to defeat his rainbow of darkness, saving them from a lifetime of enslavement. All the pink in the world can't disguise the irrefutable fact that centaurs and castles and dragons and magic are all standard nerd tropes. Ergo, My Little Pony is nerdy. Ergo, you, Erica, are a nerd.
And how do you know so much about My Little Pony?
Because I'm a nerd. Let's go, nerd.